The LAPD has released body cam footage of a deadly police shooting last month in Pacoima. It happened in the early morning hours on February 1st on Desmond Street near Spurl Avenue. Investigators say 23-year-old Jonathon Murillo-Nix was threatening family members with a knife. Officers fired a less than lethal projectile at him as well as a beanbag round, but ended up shooting him when they say he charged at them with the knife. Murillo-Nix later died at the hospital. No officers were hurt.